you I'll be fine. I still want you by my side. Please just try to read between the lines.
Started out in Brooklyn back in 96, when the Nets were still in Jersey, but we loved the Knicks. I didn't grow up in a family that hugged and kissed, but don't say they ain't love their kids. We ain't some Republicans, and all I wanted was a pool in my backyard. They say we couldn't have fun, didn't have jobs. They say we couldn't pay rent, couldn't slack off.
Hey, what is up, guys? MFK Clicks here, and welcome back to what I have for you guys. Today is a walk-in team pileup glitch here on the Giant. You need two people to do it, but once you guys are in the glitch, you're able to go pack a bunch of weapons, and then there's a weapon on the wall near both of you that you can actually buy in between rounds for ammo. Now, to do this glitch, you do need to keep two doors closed. When you spawn into the Giant and you face the pack-a-punch machine, it's going to be the door on your right and then the double doors after that. But once you guys have turned on the power, pack-a-punched your weapons and everything, and you're ready to get into this glitch, you want to have one person go through the inside of the building to the end of the hallway and stand in the corner next to the double doors. The other person is going to go through the outside area to the other side of the door and stand in the corner next to the zombie barricade. Once you guys are in these two spots, the majority of these zombies are going to start piling up against the wall. Now, both players will have a job to do. The person on the inside is going to have to watch one direction for zombies that come from that way. You'll get a couple each round. It's not too many, but there can be quite a few. Just have them sit there and aim that way and take care of them. And then the person on the outside has to watch for a few zombies that come through the zombie barricade, but most of them are going to pile up outside. Now, for the weapons on the wall, the person inside has access to the CUDA. You can run up to that, grab it in between rounds, and then the person on the outside has access to the L-car for ammo as well. Now, this isn't the best glitch on the Giant, but it is one that is still working after the most recent patch, and it's super easy to do, so you guys don't really have to set up much to do it. But anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, smash that like button down below. If you guys are new around here, be sure to subscribe. But anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you guys later. Oh, I just wanna do me right now. Wanna do me right now. Let me be me. So let me fly away. Making my mistakes, it's harder to stay all in the same place. You never say you're gonna change. Oh, oh, let me float away. Let go of all my weight, cause all my mistakes don't have to stay. I'm doing all that I can, don't let it fade. I don't wanna be a legend, no. I just wanna get to heaven.